Hello everyone, welcome to Black Ops 6 campaign part 2. I think tonight I'm only gonna do like one mission because I am very tired. And
still haven't warmed up to that serve yet.
I got some football games to watch tomorrow. I just want to get some sleep and cranking all night. Already got something. Come on.
All right, Newman. Care to share? Please call me Felix. We are all friends here.
Yeah, of course.
Russell Adler is in your Washington, D.C. black site. The subterranean one that went into operation almost 3 years ago.
DC Blackside.
There are blueprints as well. It is located underneath Capitol Station. I assume you're aware of this.
Sure.
I see. Well, it includes a small maximum security wing. That is where you'll find your prize.
We need a game plan. You in, right?
I wouldn't be sitting here if I wasn't.
I'll take that. Newman. Felix. I need to wait into that black site.
I'm still investigating.
Woods, where are you going, bro?
Let me know when you got something, okay?
Are you gonna... Yeah. You gonna talk to your buddy?
Okay, great work back in Avalon, Case.
Thanks.
Some smokes while you're in DC, yeah?
Yeah, I could try.
Not now.
Fucking rude ass motherfucker. Who said that?
Might want to see what Felix is up to in the ops room.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I should see. 600 in gear station. Okay, I guess we'll check that out. Okay, interesting. Okay, there. Sucks. You, I got questions. No?
Case.
Hey. Hello?
Not many rumors in Avalon get past me. One involved this group you're after. Supposedly the Pantheon is in bed with one of the factions, but I don't know who. Adler thought it might be the Guild.
Well, these captions are definitely in a bad place.
The Guild took me in as a child, an orphan on the streets of Morocco. They became my family and provided a vision for what I could become. A weapon. I was happy to protect them, to kill for them. Until one day they betrayed my trust. That was it. Someone died because of me. Undeservedly. That's all I feel like saying about that. Sure.
Well, thanks for telling me your boring ass story. Hey, I guess we're gonna rescue Adler. Thanks to Felix. We learned Livingston through Adler and a black site and streets of DC. see. Not a place you'll find a tourist guide. Hell, we just brought him in. Now we gotta go and break him out. Ooh, finishing move, multiplayer. Oh, it's this mission.
A branch of the DC tunnel system houses the Black Site, which according to the schematics that I, borrowed, has an entrance directly beneath Capital Station.
The Black Site holding Adler is secured by a retinal scan. We won't have access. At least not anymore. We have an opportunity, though, if we move fast. This Saturday night, the station is hosting a political event. Take it, Felix.
Interestingly, one of the event's attendees, a Senator Jack McKinna, has security clearance to the Black Site. We only need a high-resolution image of his eyes to get past the retinal scanner. I'm working on something for that.
So we're gonna show up to this fundraiser, get what we need from the Senator, then grab Adler from the Black Site before anyone knows what's happened.
Sounds simple enough. Don't you think?
Yeah.
Camera actually works.
Sometimes I surprise even myself.
Let's just hope Sev and Case can get the retinal scan.
You're going through a lot of trouble to rescue this Adler fellow.
You're telling me.
Image received on our end, Case. Audio's coming in clean. Ball is yours.
You're stepping into my world now, Case. Should I say just...
Good day, officer.
A journalist for the Washington Telegraph.
So I take that.
Don't make any waves.
Good day. Hey, how you doing? Are you drunk? No? Okay. Meeting the future. Clinton. Alright, thank you. Excuse me, thank you. Bill Clinton.
Things are starting to wrap up in there, just so you know. Enjoy.
Have a good
thank
day.
You. Yeah, thank you.
So it was great to see you. We'll catch up soon.
Keep with the plan. Fine, Seth.
There you are.
Hey, sir, you want to take my coat? He's certainly very charming. See. Napkins, purses, desserts. Who are you? Oh, Seth.
Just another business tycoon's trophy wife. Senator's on stage now. Use your camera to get a better look.
Okay.
See the man speaking to Governor Clinton? Say yeah. Hello to Senator McKenna. Put that camera to good use, Case.
Got it.
Jeez, got you. I think I got everybody.
The senator isn't giving interviews tonight, and he doesn't go anywhere without his security detail. So the easy option is off the menu. Here, take this.
Gallimap, service mark, server options for Aquarius senators. Retinal scan. Used to get a matter of blah, blah, blah.
I've done some scouting. Marked a few leads that could help get him isolated and get you close enough to do the retinal scan. Take your pick.
I mean, thanks, but I think he marked just basically everywhere, right? Yeah, man. Okay, so Mystery Man, Chicken, Auction, can't do that one, can't do that.
Got any questions? Now's the time to ask. I'll tell you what I can.
Why did you circle the coach?
When the senator arrived, the waiter passed him a note. Whatever's on it put McKenna in a real bad mood. He crumpled the note and shoved it in his coat pocket right before he checked in. If we get our hands on that note, I bet we could use whatever's on it to our advantage. He's what you Americans would call a fixer. Cleans up messes for one of New York City's five families. I've done work for him in the past. He's been surveilling the senator since I got here. Not in a friendly way. Maybe you can find out why. Come to a mutually beneficial arrangement.
Okay.
Senator McKenna seems to be having domestic troubles. Had a fight with his wife when he got here. Lots of smiling through gritted teeth. She stormed off. Hasn't spoken to him since. Just been drowning her troubles at the bar. Maybe you should lend her a sympathetic ear.
Oh, maybe I will.
The floor is yours, Jess Burke.
Okay. You're an enemy. You're an enemy. You're an enemy. Okay,
This area is closed, sir. Thanks for your cooperation.
So, a picture? Cheese. Coats, guys, coats. Am I right? Coats.
Nothing yet on my end.
Hello, beautiful. You?
Still no sign.
How you doing? How you doing?
One more, please. A journalist. Weren't you told that my husband and I aren't doing interviews or photos? I am not my husband's keeper, nor his secretary. I'm his wife, even if that routinely slips his mind. Off the record. How quaint. My dear, what or who my husband is doing is hardly a secret.
Yeah, okay.
If you want access to the senator, follow the trail of drool until you reach the pretty little thing half his age. Check the auction hall. That's where I last saw his aide.
Aide could be our ticket to a photo op with McKenna. Her name is Anne Johansson. Not my type, but I can see why she has the senator's eye.
Am I not at the hall? How you doing? You're probably...
Remember that he has glasses with one dark lens.
Glasses. Glasses? Oh. That's where I am.
Front, please.
Oh, I'm trying to get front. This guy just needs to turn the freaky alone. Round.
You found him. Lee Grisham, no doubt about it. He just checked his pager.
Excuse me.
Grisham left through one of those doors near the guard. Case, over here.
How you doing?
That's the mic on that camera of yours. Act like you're taking pictures. Over there, that's the senator's aide. She and her mystery friend seem to be having a very serious conversation.
Okay.
Audio is clean. Maintain focus.
It's not any riskier now than it will be later.
I'm not worried about risk. I'm worried about the reward.
We'll get his money.
If we just wait for the election, we can squeeze way more out of him.
And I'm telling you, his wife knows about me.
We're leaving money on the table. Losing signal.
Look. If we tell him about the tape tonight, he'll panic, pay anything. But if we don't make our move now, we won't get any money. Just trust me. Here, take the valet ticket. Go get the tape from the car.
Fine. I'll get it in a few minutes.
Blackmailing the senator with sex tapes? Can't beat the classics.
The senator's aide, Anne Johansson.
Okay.
That'll give us some serious leverage on McKenna. Nab his valet ticket and get the keys to their car. Then grab the goods.
Go. I'll keep an eye on the gun.
Thank you, Sev. You beautiful... much beautiful person.
Once you have the ticket, take it to the valet outside.
To pickpocket this guy. Thanks, dude. Do 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 do. Oh, wrong door. Excuse me. Hey, how you doing? Thank you. Thank you for letting me in, bud. Alright.
Take it.
Take it.
Cold, cold night tonight. I wouldn't stay out there too long. Here you go, sir.
Now you just need to find that car.
Gotcha.
Those keys have a fob on them. Maybe you can sound the horn.
Do-do-do-do-do. Oh, it's right there. It's not like they marked it for me. Ooh.
Hey, what are you doing in my car?
Ooh. Oh.
Hey, a CIA security detail is heading your way. Lay low and get that tape to the senator's wife.
Good luck with the retinal scan. Stepping out now for a wardrobe change.
Now that tape, I'm gonna need that tape. I'm gonna have to make a copy of that tape.
Do you know? Did this out of the kindness of your heart, I'm sure. So, what is it you want in exchange? That's really all you're after? I'll just need a few minutes. Would you mind keeping Miss Johansson busy until I'm back? Excuse me.
Sure. You're being nice now.
Yes, it's me. Sorry, I would never spend 60 grand on this thing. What?
What?
The senator isn't speaking to press tonight. And as of
I'm gonna need your tape.
I'm off the clock.
I'm gonna need a copy of that tape. How do you be such a
That idiot. Well, how could he let this happen? Who are you?
I forget where I was going.
What's that supposed to mean? Wait a minute. You talking about the tabloids? How much did they offer you? I'll double it. Which one was it?
Oh, it isn't a newspaper, Miss Johansson. It's me.
Miriam, please. I was never going to actually release that video.
Hey.
Scam to earn a little extra money.
Hey.
Everything is personal in politics. Do you think I don't know what goes on under my own roof?
I know how this looks, but I swear, I have nothing but respect for you and your husband.
My husband, God bless his soul, is an idiot. But he gets votes. That makes him a useful idiot. You, on the other hand.
Ah!
Nice.
What the hell? Miriam, please. Don't.
Don't do what, dear? Jason, I think Miss Johansson has had too much to drink. Please help her out.
Yeah.
As for you,
Yeah. A deal's a deal. Copy of the tape.
Okay, I'm here. What's this all about?
I've cleaned up another of your messes, as usual. Unfortunately, you're in need of a new aide. Perhaps a nice young man this time.
Could have handled it myself.
I promised this reporter a photo, if you'd be so kind.
Thank you, thank you.
Zoom in.
That's all, dear. Run along.
Did I get it?
Enjoy the rest of your evening and feel free to put your drinks on my husband's tab.
Scan is good.
Nice work, Case. Time to get to the roof.
Man, I just want a copy of the tape, dude.
I marked the roof sterile on your map. Take a look.
Rappy, get out of here.
Is your access point to the restricted elevator shaft. It will take you all the way down to the black site.
Oh, excuse me. Excuse me, excuse me. Hey, buddy, am I allowed?
Sir, this area is not open to the public.
What the heck? I just got.
Sir, this area is not open to the public.
Well, guess what? I did it. I did my own thing.
There's some rent-a-cops on the roof. Just doing their job, so steer clear of them.
Marshall and I will meet you in the mechanical room. Once you're on the roof, look for a fixed ladder.
Wow, that's a big ladder.
Remember what Marshall said. Stay out of sight.
Still smell that deli, though. Don't start about Monroe's. I haven't eaten since 4. I hear you.
So what? Were you?
Hey!
Oh, where am I supposed to go here? I'm so lost. Hello? Oh boy. Just take for a while. Kill somebody.
Keep low and stick to the shadows. Have you reached the mechanical room yet?
Not yet. Oh, shit. I'm gonna stick here.
almost there.
Inside the mechanical room, you see a wall-mounted hatch. That's the elevator shaft.
Listen, I'm trying to concentrate. What was that?
Put your hands up, slowly. Got a 1014 at R1, requesting backup.
10-4.
Hey, that's close enough. Don't take another step.
Do we have a problem here?
Sir, I just found...
Why don't you just let us know?
Marshall,
not taking any chances.
1023, backup's on the way.
1022, that it's taken care of.
Copy that.
The bag's for you, Case. You're underdressed.
Oh, thank you.
There. I'll keep watch until I hear from you two.
Okay. Game. There we go.
You ready to do this or what?
Yeah. Go ahead. Hello? Oh.
Here we go.
Where are you looking at?
No turning back now. Hit the scanner, Case.
I modified the image to highlight the capillaries in the senator's retina. It should have just enough resolution.
Oh, shit.
Please help. They took me during shift change. Knew our schedule somehow. Started shooting.
Must be Pantheon. I'll use that security room to see what we're up against. If you want to go and gun blazing, I got your back.
Major situation ahead. Multiple targets, hostages. Be careful. Tango's in the room to your left. That silencer should come in handy.
No. I'm dead. I'm not dead. How am I not dead? Good grenade, bud.
Shit. Barricade is shut. See if you can find another way around.
Enter numbers by pressing lock key to test possible combinations. The decrypt log will indicate whether they are in correct position or correct wrong position, blah 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 blah. What? 3881.
Look for anything that could get you to the other side. Maintenance shafts, vents, whatever.
Alright, it's been on. Just die over there. I don't have an RCXD. How the heck did you get over here so fast?
And Adler's on the other side. Felix, you sure if we fry the power box, it'll pop the locks?
Assuming these schematics are accurate, yes.
And let's see if your high-tech toy is up to the task. Bust out that bomb on wheels case. You tricked this lowrider out with anything else?
I did install a short-range taser. Not very powerful, but strong enough to stun.
Case, look. Adler, in the cell.
Adler.
Easy, Adler.
Guess Woods got my message.
The old man says you're worth it. Better be right. Sev, we got the prize.
Good. Now get out. Fast. We've got party crashes up here.
Great. You good to go?
Am now.
Okay. Oh, that's so goofy.
Fancy is storming Capital Station. They're coming for you.
Now what?
Elevator shaft's the only way out. Backup's got a ride waiting for us.
What the hell is this? Who the hell is that?
Pantheon, one of their elites. He's throwing traps.
Adler, move. Oh, they did not see that wood coming. Oh my gosh. Oh boy. Put down. Oh, come on. Oh my gosh, okay. I see how it is. Adler, I need more ammo. Okay. Oh boy. A juggernaut? Okay.
Give you a boost. You first, Adler.
Well, thank you, Marshall. What a nice guy. Move the chessboard.
You said you had backup earlier. Who'd you find crazy enough to pull a stunt like this?
Real upstanding citizens.
I bet.
Contact.
Jeez, that guy was annoying.
We got stairs, people.
Oh, jeez. Oh shit. All right, I think we're good, right? Okay.
Keep
Unlimited bullets. I'm unlimited. Oh, that's my teammate. That's my teammate. I kept on shooting my teammate. Okay. I now understand.
Just like that, huh? Just like that. Ever do anything like this before?
No. But I don't see any better options, and I'm running out of bullets.
Get ready!
I was about to say, how's that guy not dead?
Site to free Russell Adler. Are you out of your mind?
Something's going on, Jane. Something big. Okay, Adler was right.
The agency is compromised.
You're sure it's not Adler?
No, but the guys that hit the black site?
They weren't friends of his.
What guys?
It was the Pantheon. Same group that showed up out of nowhere in Kuwait.
There's no way that they can know about the black site unless someone inside the CIA is feeding them intel. Someone high up.
Is it Livingston? Listen, Troy, they are pinning the attack on you, all of you. Woods, Case, Adler, you're on Interpol's most wanted list. Red notices all around.
Yeah, I got the picture.
I can help.
No, it's better if you're insulated from the blowback.
Spare me the knight in shining armor shit, Troy.
You want to help? Keep digging. Look into Livingston.
Okay, let me see what I can do.
Thanks. And Jane?
Yeah.
Don't trust anyone.
Okay.
A liability? Right. Seriously?
You'd never pass for Delta.
An interpreter, then. You don't even speak Arabic. I'm wasting my breath.
I'm not taking a vote here. Okay, you're staying back. I want you here with Felix and Woods.
Well, if you have this figured out, I'm not just going to sit around. I'm going out.
Let her go.
Let her go.
Adler, you sure that's all Alawi told you? Before you executed him?
You're in my world now, Marshal. Gonna have to grow up fast.
I'm listening.
Alawi knew the Pantheon had a presence in Iraq. It's part of a technology exchange with Saddam Hussein. Pantheon gets cover in facilities. Hussein gets access to an experimental weapon.
But Alawi didn't know what the weapon was?
No. They're okay. Calling it the cradle.
The cradle.
Cradle.
It's in Iraq right now.
Presumably.
Oh boy.
Well, Alawi said it was in transit.
Am I brainwashed?
Demonstrations taking place in a bunker under.
I might be brainwashed by Adler and them. Of palaces. Just like Cold War. Map alone.
Alawi was confident he knew the one.
Yes. This one.
Let's take a first-hand look then. We'll finalize plans soon and we'll ship out. Dismiss.
I'll take these.
Enjoy them, I brought them for you.
Figured. You don't usually smoke the shit brands.
Don't want you raising your standards.
Well, there's never been a better time to be cheap as hell.
Hey.
Yeah.
Is that I understand that in your own Adler-ass way, you invited us to this place. Maybe you've got squatter's rights, but don't much care.
You got a point?
What I do care about, what I need you to understand, is that this here is my team. You need us more than we need you, okay? We broke you out of that black site, and I just need an excuse to send you back. Bottom line, you're a stranger to me. All I got on you is your reputation, and it ain't all roses, Adler.
Well, you don't have to trust me, Marshall. But it might be best if you do, for you and your team.
I'll be the judge of that.
Ooh, a contest. So exciting. Should I get a ruler?
How are you doing?
I'm still waiting to get paid.
I had a little something stashed for you upstairs, but it seems I was robbed while on vacation.
Nah, you just loaned it to us. Forgot to tell you all. Surprise.
I just think you and I should spend some quality time together. We should get plenty in Iraq.
My thoughts exactly.
Okay. Woods smoking a cig, guns. Yeah.
I've known Adler since Nam. Give it 20 years. He'll grow on you. Maybe you should be getting ready.
I don't wanna. Okay. So I'm done for tonight. Next is Iraq. Who the hell wants a weapon demonstration under a palace in the desert? English. Hussein. Okay. I'm just gonna say blank Hussein. Is who we're gonna hightail it over. They are posing as a Delta Force operatives to see what the latest flavor of the month is. Okay. Well, I'm done. So, good night.